Where I'm standing at right now is the borderline between China and the Republic of Kazakhstan, which is called Baketu Port. I've got a map here, so it probably gives you a better idea of where I am. So basically, this large area is Xinjiang Uygur Autonomous Region, and where my pen is pointing right now is Baketu Port, and this is Kazakhstan. Baketu Port is about 600 kilometers or 400 miles away from Urumqi, the capital of Xinjiang Uyghur Autonomous Region. Baketu has been a trading port for more than 200 years, and as early as 18th century, Russian and Chinese people were already trading here. Baketu belongs to the city of Tacheng, which is a very multi-ethnic and multicultural place. It has about 170,000 population, and more than a third are from ethnic groups. 16% of people are from Kazakh ethnic group. Kazakh people have many things in common with Kazakhstan residents in terms of language and culture, and many Kazakh people here even have relatives in Kazakhstan. I interviewed the governor of Tacheng area yesterday, and he told me that in order to encourage trading between the two countries, China has allowed Kazakhstan residents to come to Tacheng city without a visa for one day, which means Kazakhstan people can come to Tacheng in the morning and go back to Kazakhstan by the time the port closes.
我们塔城市，据我了解，在全国来讲，离这个边境线，离边境的空岸。 最经济的一个城市，只有12公里。去年的12月份开始的，一年多的这个时间，这个实行以后呢，对我们塔城市的这个边境贸易的发展呢，作用很大，啊，拉动作用很大。但是有一个问题，时间太短，只有一天的时间，因为对方最远的地方，1000公里。 最近的地方呢是30公里，所以它这个当天从那出来以后，到了这个，因为它这个道路条件不太好的地方，到特别好，基本上到了中午了。中午一过来以后呢，他下午在这儿购买一些东西，再去到晚上了。所以现在往往的话呢，我们这个调就晚上时间，这个闭馆时间呢，这个晚上开放。我们正在争取延长3天到5天的时间。
The governor also told me that although China has the one-day free entry policy for Kazakhstan residents, Kazakhstan doesn't have the equivalent policy for Chinese residents.
这个其原因呢，哈国不是我们国家的这个旅游目的地，所以那么这个问题在国家的层面上，这个可能正在协商。我们把这些情况呢，已经国家的相关部门都已经做了反映。 我们自治区的这个有关部门呢，已经给国家有关部门已经反映这个情况。那么现在从我们塔城地区的这个实际情况来讲呢，我们的意思应该是推动的。他来我们也应该去，那他来我们也应该去。如果你来一趟，我们也可以去一趟；如果到时候国家再延长线，你来3天，我们也可以去3天。所以我们正在争取。
So that's what I've learned from the governor here in Baketu Port, Xinjiang. Feng Xin reports.